It's a bit like being 3-0 up in a game and thinking, well, we can't possibly lose this now. But how many times have you seen the other side take it 4-3? Do not wreck
this. Didn't see you at the game.
It is